My name is James Mims.
James.
Yeah, I know who you are.
Nice meeting you, dude.
I remember them back in the day.
Born and raised in Los Angeles. Benito Santiago made the cover. South Central LA is where I'm from. I've always been an avid baseball fan.
I just came up with the concept. I've known Dusty Baker, who's the first guy to wear them.
Everybody know Mr. Mims.
And this is the one that Bobby Bonilla wears, of course. But baby,
I'm for real. Trading cards, seeing James Bands on the players, and just, you know, falling in love with them, thinking what a unique thing to have something personalized like that.
Yeah, no problem, man.
That's pretty cool.
Goalie one. Oh, classic one right there. Yeah. It's what you get.
Definitely.
Happy to get Pedro.
Oh, definitely.
It's a good deal right there.
Oh,
vintage.
Met him through Jim Gilliam. Kind of picked up where Mr. Gilliam left off as far as being just another father figure for me.
Joe Carter was one of our guys back in 1985-86.
Old school is the new school.
National Leaguers with a 307 average, runs and 52 RBIs this season.
What do you think about your Mims bands? Because yours look really, really good. What do you think about them?
You know, like I say, I like to wear them.
I feel all the best players in the league wear the band. So, you know, as a young kid growing up, it made you real curious on what kind of band it is, whose band it is, how can you get a band.
This documentary is it's going to cover life of a black man in sports.